Etiefo me mamuni akwaba eba Melody Steve so na mini abo story bi so online and my imagine say me the story na bremo yenia let's read through the story and then try to understand. Now this story is from a year daily guide womo official website inti unya and the newspaper version of Daily Guide I'm sure it's a story we home because na a front page story. Na nini na eye Martin Amido ene Mahama nini ya na wo UK a yesusu se Airbus scandal no nensa ebon ewo mu binti no yenye na yemfa no embra no. This story actually gives an update as to ensem no because mi ma wo ti ase se Martin Amido e ka se foreign ministry na omo de Ghana fobi a ewo eye UK Oma is stranded with UK. Yeah, the Omo back last week Tuesday. Intine ye make his space. Ewo mu Emma eye Mahama ni nuano. Na one ram betini mu. Emma, ye to plane ticket ni ya eye den Emma no. Now, ye nyanti yes a plane ticket ni a to man no. Ye de call eye Mahama ni nuan ni fie ye hu ne address. Ye de call ni fie. Emma, ye de call share eye ni mailbox mu. Emma nen sakai. Nen sakai no ena woman ne lawyers for etro and krata ebre eye foreign ministry. A enkrata ne kra ne ye ye sure say Martin Amido ne nsa so akankrata ne bi and so we'll read and then we'll get to hear Mahama ni nua no ne lawyers no dia wo mo kan. So this is the headline you are seeing right in front of you. 4 million Airbus scandal and Mahama's brother fight Amido with UK lawyers. Intin wo say Samuel Adam Mahama wo say lawyers acting on behalf of Samuel Adam Foster, also known as Samuel Adam Mahama, brother of former President John Dramani Mahama, have reportedly responded to the extradition request from the Office of the Special Prosecutor headed by Martin Amido, who is investigating the 4 million euro Airbus SE bribery scandal. The lawyers based in London, UK, where Adam Mahama is domiciled, reportedly acknowledged receipt of the Amido letter, which is asking the former president's brother to come to Ghana voluntarily to be interrogated for his involvement in his scandal. Until no answer this side no ena matrice mo yesi lawyers no I reply to Martin Amido. Na Martin Amido etron krata man say one year na one bra. Wasi however the lawyers have written to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs saying they will be advising their client accordingly, but they not state whether or not they will ask him to honor the invitation. Until no our lawyers em say officially no Martin Amido was sending letters no and I was sending krata ekoma Mahama ninua no. Mahama ninua no ema na lawyers for a ewo UK ho and so etro and krata ebe ma foreign ministry eka se yensa ka mo krata no mo pese ye de hye no wo ba voluntarily na mo pese oba voluntary no de ye beye ene se yenso yatro ye betro wo ma tro krata ma foreign ministry eka se ye be advise your client no. Now the advice amo omo de be mo omo client no it could be two. Say one ma omba and answer one bra. But advice no woman can't trust foreign ministry and so they are keeping the foreign ministry in the dark for now. So the foreign ministry doesn't know. But you see this whole matter dia me e confuse me and say Martin Amido in krata ya wo dia koma Mahama ni nua no e voluntarily o. Tesa wo catch Mahama ni nua ne say wo no ankasa emfa ne pe embra ya can say voluntarily and not say enye ohye and so I don't understand why your man Interpol for ebe release eye arrest warrant obi awa wonim ni location a ya te say ni address no what say ni letter na command ni address ama ni lawyers cry ababa tro ama foreign ministry say wo monsa kan letter na not say you knew the person's address unim bebi ani pa kone wo. Ama wa tron krata kra koma no se voluntarily no wo mbra wo nanka samfa ne pe embra. So that's the confusion that me ntia say I don't know if someone can explain things to me I'll be very glad. Because if Martin Amido wa tro voluntarily ama no se wo nanka samfa ne pe embra then where from the Interpol arrest warrant no. Because if there's an Interpol arrest warrant then you will not write a letter to the person inviting the person voluntarily. And only idea may make a no. Because once they issue arrest warrants, not just say, now it is not voluntary. Not just say, si siya no wupeo wumpeo, ye becho de waba. Si ye nye issue arrest warrants, ye di wudi e bosope, wupeo wumpeo, ye becho de waba. Now so, matinami dun swa fechi, atron krata amane se, wananka sanfa ne pe embra. So you see the confusion. Ni mamo tiasye se, ni pakono, he is a citizen of UK. UK for sabi, wamo mpene, se, wobi, intapo, embra UK ho, no mo mechi wamo this year sa, it doesn't work. International laws no, enye juma. Inti mi inim se, later wamo realize se, intapo arrest warrant ni se, enye juma o, inti na matinami dun so, ebe tron krata, e inviting the voluntary, because, that is the confusion for me personally. And that is where I don't get the drift. That's where I don't understand. Maybe it is linked together, maybe not, but I don't understand. Inti aya ko yesa, in someone NDC for the babo ntia wo mbeka say, sa Interpol arrest no, na yentro na ni na wo mpeso ndi gu mahama ho fin no. Aya ko yesa, it is looking like it is true. Because if the Interpol arrest warrant is indeed real, why would you write a letter to the person whilst you know the person's address and write a voluntary letter to the person to come? And then the obey and so better Interpol send the Pakono waha mungo chin embra. And because the person is on Interpol's red notice, Interpol for be kwa cheno. There's no need for you to write a voluntary letter. Now there's no need for you to write a letter to the person asking the person to come voluntarily. And then mean I may come. This is what Daily Guide for can. Say Martin Amidu, a troyer, was he Moonridi has said, was it the lawyers based in London, UK, where Adam Mahama is domiciled, reportedly acknowledged receipt of the Martin Amidu letter, which is asking the former president's brother to come to Ghana voluntarily to be interrogated. It's one bro for no. Martin Amidu tron krata koma Mahama Niniano. So wonanga sanfa ne pe. Embra, Emma lawyers ne tre se ane ne kre yensa kan krata no. Na ye be advise ye client se ombra na se because it's an akwa koye voluntarily into a power beba wo power womba. And so what was the need for the police to come out to say se ane e ye ne kre Interpol arrest warrant ko ye issue Interpol arrest warrant e ya koye se. In some of the first, no, send your na NDC for can say Interpol arrest warrants, no, and your politics keke. Your per se, I said, no, a looky big near Kase, your boy Mohammed, in a yak, or you say, a yen a crack. Ah, so why would you move here from four? Now you're the one to Interpol arrest warrant, Interpol red notice, so now you issue arrest warrants, Emma. There's no need. So we'll chrome. Omo a womo chew a prosecuting. There's no need so metro letter bro say bravo voluntarily. Hwe a brand your friend who's papi. Ah ya kwakwa che no Dubai no. Ya tro letter man say ye hu ne say wo ye investigation ye investigation afa ne hu to bravo voluntarily. Interpol for ekoya no mo kwache no because omo hu ne say yes. A brand here no womo nya evidence afa ne hu na eye ne kre. They knew the address of the person. They went to arrest the person. But you know the address of the person. What my auntie has said, you issue Interpol arrest warrant. He's on Interpol red notice. And you write a letter to the person telling the person, say, voluntarily, no umbra. That is a point I don't understand. Maybe another is someone who can explain the matter to me. But, or say, letter delivery. Or say, he reportedly received the letter and the ticket for his voluntary travel to Ghana, but allegedly refused to act as requested. The letter was said to have been delivered by hand to his mailbox at his London address, and sources say he later received it, prompting the action from the UK lawyers. It is Ahase Ekrano explaining matters. Daily Guide for I explaining matters. Kra amaye ni naya tiasye. Se enkrata akrano wobi, ena waso enkrata animu, ena wode ekoma papano. And then the time you but you had to command, you had to share in the mailbox. One say you can almost have mailbox system. No, you had to share in the mailbox. We not say you need baby about it. What you have said? I have to ticket in the baby man to say voluntary travel. One bra, one man can't find them pet. I said, wait a minute, I'm through. I am Mr. Akwako, I say, like, she kwa. Akwako, I say, you better go and phone him and say, oh, I dear way, Anne, Nipakono, Wabokrono, Wabokrono, Nansuni Ninechi. You see, Sisi and Akwako say voluntarily. The lawyer saw a strong crataba. Once it is voluntary, or power beba, or power mba. The lawyer say, they will advise him accordingly. Advice from one of my aunties here. Say, one be penis, one bra, and I say, one beka, say, more mba. You see the whole thing. No, maybe I'm sending you aqua shed. Intino, media, Emma, pan say later, we are getting to hear say, Matinami Dukra Fechi betro voluntary letter, man. I mean, I don't understand. Whilst we all know, Yenina Yetrim, no, near him say, the person is wanted because Interpol for a issue arrest warrant. Nakas will be a wanted address, say, Yenin, baby, our walk. Nini nechi na wuni bebi owo ena wababe tro letter man se one bravo loan tree long for onane pembra. I mean, for me, it doesn't sit well. Now, wasi, yen ridi hase, wasi, I saw something. Aha, voluntary acceptance. Inti yen ridi, wasi, he said, his letter concluded that Samuel Adan Mahama must be given the opportunity to voluntarily accept to return to Ghana and put himself upon the Republic of Ghana to vindicate himself and save this country of the millions of foreign exchange from the public purse that must be expended to extradite him to Ghana from the UK or any other country in execution of the Interpol Red Notice issued against him as a fugitive wanted for prosecution. Into the work and NSA. The entire, okay, so in this particular place, Martin Amidu explains why Ofechi etro letter Emma. Yeah, Adams Mahama said one bra voluntarily. Was since Adams Mahama amba voluntary, nanka san fane pe amba. Na ye the Interpol, ekwa kwa china, Ghana ye beboka. Let me read it to us so you guys understand. So he explains it here. Or say, Samuel Adam Mahama must be given the opportunity to voluntarily accept to return to Ghana and put himself upon the Republic of Ghana to vindicate himself and save this country of the millions of foreign exchange from the public purse that must be expended to extradite him to Ghana. That is, yeah, yes, Interpol for the arrest warrant in China. Ghana, you be back because I was saying, Siciano, you pet jet and a plane didn't it to your chatter be behind you. Need Nayaka, Intian Yaka, so one uncle, some funny Pembra. But you see, the whole thing is, so who feel listen if I can hire Bonnie now with Dibonia? You don't even think this way. That's what I think. You don't think any Baconimbra voluntarily. Once you know the person's address and you've issued the arrest warrant, you just go in for the person. It is as simple as that. Oh, Ghana has say, you have say Atai. Now you hear investigation about Atai. Now you who baby Atai you and I in Ghana police will be declare Atai wanted. What you say? Now police for a bi mo who baby Atai you now police penny agwa control car time Atai say Atai you who baby a wo. Now one gas a fan home police for no and yes sir. One can suffer home bra police for no because the one for one about police for near police for your baba chua. Naturally, say your best penis can be brilliant. You know, one can suffer home bra. I mean, won't say that scenario even doesn't sit well with you. Once you feel say the person has done wrong and we will be there in the Pakone war, you don't for me. That's what I think. You don't give the person the voluntary chance to come just in the name of public purse. Once we did one now we best spend this car. Now we go China. You just spend it and go and arrest the person because we did one. It is as simple as that. But Obe Katrin said yes, Interpol arrest, and this explains it. Say Interpol arrest no waho. Now the entire troll voluntarily a man say one bra and they say Interpol for no. El kosa wa mo kochina near the neighbor Ghana. A cabbie beam ye be chiasi. I mean, I just don't understand that part, but. Nini na eyen semwe dao, etie fwa mwuntre mwajwa comment box ni mo. Meda ase.